Hello friends, my name is Rakisur and in this video I am going to show you how to fix missing of PNG and other formats in Photoshop. So this picture I just want to save in PNG or PNG format. So go to the file, save as, yeah. Here PNG format is not listing, so close this. Now I'm going to go to the image mode. Here CMYK color should be in RGB color, so change to RGB color. Check, okay, this RGB. Now go to the saves. Here PNG and other options are also showing many more options, so save. Okay.